Guys, can you hear me?
Yeah.
I'm afraid of a bus. Okay. Things go round and round in a circle. Things are going round and round in a circle. Every day is pretty much the same as the last one, if you let it be. And if you call my hotline and subscribe to me monthly on my Patreon, I can teach you how to get more respect from your peers, how to be.
And you wouldn't want to go on a bus ride?
No, I hate the bus.
I do.
I don't want to go on the bus.
Well,
I don't want to go on the bus.
We're going to go on an adventure.
Please, no.
Let's start up the bus.
Please. What is, what? Doug! I need to see my manager, Doug, immediately. He drives me to the show. He picks me up in the forest. He brings me to the show. And I need a room to myself. And I need my pop. And that's all I ask for. I don't want to go on the bus. I'm afraid of the bus. It's okay, I suppose. But his car is nicer. And the bus doesn't go to my house. I don't have to walk, like, through the whole fucking forest, Doug. You gotta come out here right now! This should be the next song. I've learned that you come to expect something from people, and they don't give it to you. There's a couple people you can trust, like Mother Nature and my brother Fred, but other than that, it's pretty much a fucking crapshoot. Everyone's for themselves, they're just like, get on the bus, it's not my contract. All day long, is that what you want? You want me to sing a fucking song? All day long goes round. The clown on the bus is getting fucked contractually by his manager. The clown on the bus is getting fucked by his manager, Doug! What is a bus? I'll try even better on this one. Take one, pass it down, crack it open. Take one, pass it down, crack it open. Glow sticks, and please pick up that beer, I'm afraid of corn. Thank you. Crack it open, my friends. We're approaching the third of my set. And is the time where I'm going to ask you a quick survey. Have you been down with what I've been doing? Are you down in the clown today? Thank you very much. If you could give me a good score on Yelp, I'd really fucking appreciate it. Like, 3 or better, thank you. This next song is called Playtime. It's an original by me. Thank you. fell apart just recently in my set. I have these small strokes sometimes. This song is, I like to do it last every time. It's a really special song for me. It's also a ClownMan original. I wrote all of this song myself. And I want to thank you all for coming out tonight. There's several more of entertainment after this. Thank you, Rubber Band Studios. There's a song in a child that's in all of us. Everyone has a melody. It is deep inside. There's a song in a child, and we gotta find a way to make this world a better place. Put a smile on children's faces. Let the song in your heart be your guide. There's a song in a child that's in all of us. Everyone has a melody hidden deep inside. There's a song in a child, and we gotta find a way to let it grow. And sing it high or sing it low, sing it fast or sing it slow. Let the song in your heart be your guide. You know, I never really bothered to learn or write a bridge to this song. This needs a bridge because, you know, I already feel like I'm connected to you. There isn't a bridge separating us. We're all one community here. And that's why you don't need a bridge for this song. So whatever he's saying, don't listen. The speaker always lies. The speaker always lies. Let the song in your heart be your guide. There's a song in a child that's in all of us. Everyone has a melody deep inside. There's a song in a child, and we gotta find a way to let it grow. Sing it high or sing it low, sing it fast or sing it slow. Let the song in your heart be your guide. Let the song in your heart be your guide. Thank you, children. I love you, everybody. A completely platonic, not creepy way, I think. But remember, I'm coming. More entertainment coming. This is it. Thank you.